Digging in a trench and sifting through dirt for hours a day is certainly not everyone's idea of a vacation. But Samula Bissini has traveled to the island of Malta to volunteer her time to do just that. She's helping the organization Heritage Malta excavate this historic site where public baths from the Roman Empire stood thousands of years ago.
And it's beautiful because this is not just an excavation, it's a big family. You can meet a lot of friends, a lot of people from everywhere. So it's a very beautiful experience, not just for job, not for work, but also for life.
The romanticism of uncovering Roman ruins and learning new skills attracts volunteers to this project. But once they arrive, it's also a lot of hard work under a relentless Mediterranean sun. Joseph Caruana is with Heritage Malta, the state agency that oversees the dig and preservation.
Volunteers will come here, help us with the excavations. We'll show them how to use a trowel. We'll show them how an archaeological excavation works.
Most of the time, volunteers find only pipes or stone, but they toil for the rare chance to discover something significant, like when one volunteer unearthed this once fine mosaic floor of the sauna.
The archaeologists on site were even slightly jealous.
Right now, I'm standing in what is believed to be a Roman swimming pool. If archaeology is your passion, archaeologists here say they're still accepting volunteers. No experience necessary, just a willingness to work and a lot of enthusiasm. Volunteers with Heritage Malta can work at various sites throughout the island. On average, they stay for about 3 weeks.
Most of the volunteers actually come with an archaeological experience. It's like they're brought into a totally different world, and also the interpretation they give. Even though most of the time it's not scholarly, okay, but sometimes it's fresh, it's something different. That's more sometimes more plausible than the interpretation some archaeologists give.
Here at St. Paul's Catacombs, archaeologists try to interpret life by examining how the Romans buried their dead. This underground cemetery complex was in use until the 4th century AD and provides a much different classroom than the dig at the Roman baths.
So what are the volunteers finding? Is there anything exciting?
Bits and pieces of skeletons. We also find a lot of jewelry, so bracelets, earrings.
Antonella Ciaccia is a volunteer from Italy.
I choose Malta because Malta is a beautiful place, obviously, but is important for the history.
She likes the hands-on experience and showed me something of relevance she found, a child's tooth, which I quickly realized was more exhilarating for her, the aspiring archaeologist, than for me, a mother of three.
Yeah. Wow, is this one of the most exciting things you found?
Yeah.
It's pretty interesting, pretty
child
eerie.
Tooth.
Makes me sad.
It's the actual touching of history that makes a Heritage Malta volunteer experience stand out. If this sounds like your cup of tea, the organization is always looking for volunteers. You just have to get yourself here and find a place to stay.
It's a very beautiful experience, so come.
I'm Tracy Gallagher for The Travel Detective.